You're what up, Kayvon? We're just sending out the tweets and stuff and promoting myself. Let me hold on. Go on TikTok, man. Oh my god, I forgot to start the countdown, son. You're what's up, y'all? How y'all doing? I'm just sending out the promotion. Hope you're having a good day. Today's the first day of my break from the children. Well, probably in here already, to be honest with you. Let me I got one more place to share it, and then I'm with y'all. I promise. Low-key getting mad close to 1,000 followers, which is lit. You're at 887, which means I need 113 more follows. 113 more follows. We got it. We hit the rack. And then after that, the goal will be 10,000. Because 10,000 is when you really start, you know, making the money. Make sure. Oh my god, my whole joint. I gotta charge my controller, son. I'm about to play this game. I don't even have my controller charged, B. My boy Derek just pulled up. What's up, bro? Look, if you're watching on TikTok, you're liking it up, I appreciate you. If you want to see the full length horizontal joint, I am on YouTube with it. And if you're on YouTube watching, make sure to hit the thumbs up, hit that like. If you're on TikTok, share it. If you're on YouTube, share it. You know what I mean? Yo, I never played the Mafia series, so I just finished Mafia 1 last week. So I'm starting Mafia 2. Everybody that's came in and said anything about this game, they said Mafia 2 is the best of the series. They said it's the GOAT of the whole series. That Mafia 3 is overrated and Mafia 2 is the one, right? So I don't know. We're going to see how true that is. Because I like Mafia 1. I think Mafia 1 was fire. I enjoyed the game. I think that game was great. Couldn't finish 3 for the life of you. So you agree. The first one was fire, so I got the 3-pack. They sold it on PlayStation 4. All 3 games, Definitive Edition, for $20, bro. So I got the 20-piece. I paid the 20. And I'm getting my money's worth, man, because I like this game, bro. Game's good. What's up, nephew? Yeah, I also heard that you don't necessarily have to, like, play any of the games to, like this one or the third one, but they still somehow all connect, right? Like, they all connect, but you don't have to play the first one to enjoy the second one, which is lit. the whole game's heat. Bad. I'm about to start right now, bro. Oh, before I start, man, I got some stuff in the works. I figured I'd share it now. Are you going to be on YouTube? Bad, 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 nephew. I figured I'd share some things now, right? But, so, you know, they said, oh, the first one connects to the second one. So I'll find that. I'll let you know exactly where it connects if it happens in this first part of the gameplay. So me and my boy Lou are working on some stuff behind the scenes. This guy Derek that's in the chat right now is also going to be helping us out. All right. I'm not going to give all the details because we're still working everything out, but just know it's coming soon. The work is coming very soon, my friends. All right, so stay on the lookout for some things coming your way. You know what I'm saying? So let me turn off the music real quick and let me switch this out. Let me switch that out. Let's go here. Bring myself back up this way. Lead, that was loud. Oh my god, bro, that was loud as hell. Cool. Should I lower the game? Good son, golly. The game uses an autosave feature. When you see this icon being displayed, it is saved. Let's go. I feel like that's bright enough. Let me just, I guess. Dang, so is that good to you? Let me just lower the,
Empire Bay.
Put the brightness to 6 just in case. How's that sound? Is that too loud still? I might lower it just a little bit. Dang, bad, 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 bad. All right, let's go. I'm gonna put it on. I'm gonna do hard difficulty like I did the first one. So I played the first one on hard difficulty. Might as well just play this one on hard difficulty too. Yo, 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 what's up, nephew? Again, on YouTube this time. Mafia 2 Definitive Edition presents the game's narrative content in its original form from 2010. The game includes culturally sensitive content and themes, and it's intended for mature audiences. Got it. That makes sense. I didn't. I got close to finishing it. I could play through it again on stream, though. I got to play through a couple games the chat's been asking me to play through. I enjoy Cyberpunk, though. I haven't played the DLC either. No, I haven't played the Idris Elba DLC. You know what I'm saying? Fire? I got to get on it. All right, let's see what we're cooking with. This is the movie right here? Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, my school started break. Today was my last day. All right, who's this guy?
My name is Vito Scaletta.
Vito Scaletta.
In 1925.
No, I don't want to do that. I want to see if they put subtitles. There's no subtitles? I guess not.
That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. Away from Sicily. Across the ocean. To start a new life in America.
Testing the YouTube. I got you right now, homie. Got you right now,
Never
pops.
Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful. On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment. The American dream was more like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work, and what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't gonna do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, we don't hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop!
Vito, this way! Throw me to bed!
Stop! Hold the shoes!
Shit.
Okay, you
oh,
bastard.
Oh, damn.
Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on the...
I'm sorry, Vito. Well, that one time it didn't work out so good.
Damn,
the
Vito.
The year was 1943. America was at war. And the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18, and anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Oh, so they just start you off like that. Chapter one, the old country. Let me see something.
Operation Husky.
I was lucky looking this up.
I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily. But we got hit by flak and had to bail out.
All right, since so there's 15 chapters. Joe! Pooter Simmer, what up? How you doing?
We wouldn't have had a chance.
Welcome back. I started a little earlier today, you know what I'm saying?
And started rounding everybody up. We decided to return the favor.
Oh, I'm in war or something? I'm mad confused right now. We're playing Mafia 2.
All right, Scaletta.
Allora, traditori, pensavate di poter giocare con noi? Di tradirci?
Awesome.
Let's move. On me. Shit.
Oh.
Gesù, mamma cazzo, let's fare prigioniere per macare l'esercito.
Corporal. This guy's saying this much you said it this way.
All right. You and Williams take out that MG, then find the prisoners. We're going
to
need everyone.
Oh, one to climb over. Yo!
Ain't getting through this
one. Invasion of Sicily. Just lit it. Hold up.
Looks like we found the machine gun. Watch it.
You got a grenade, Scaletta. This would be a great fucking time to use.
Put a grenade through the window.
How do I throw it? Smoke him. Hold up.
Galetta, you alive?
Yeah, just about.
Well, then get off your ass and let's move it.
Yo, bro.
Work, grab all the ammo you can carry.
Look,
this might be our last chance.
All right, I gotta get used to this.
On the stairs!
Hey, Greaseball! Men! Not this.
Say more!
That's solo un grazio.
Muori!
Okay, bomb. What's up? Call of Duty? That's what this looks like. This is the beginning of Mafia 2, bro. I'm in war.
Clear the second floor. Scaletta, you take point.
Scaletta, kick it in.
Arrenditi, o gli faccio saltare il cervello.
Oh! Hold on, hold on, bro. They just smoked that dude.
It's like we're going this way.
It's literally, it literally is Cod World at War right now. Come on. Yo, bro, yo, bro, yo, bro.
Just keep shooting. What the hell?
Yo, Lou, what's up, though, bro? I don't know what's happening right now.
See that gun on the balcony, Scaletta? Get on it!
What gun on the balcony? Oh, my God. So I will say this, Lou. The definitive edition of the actual Mafia 1 was legitimate. This is more of like a rehashing. Like the graphics aren't, it's not bad graphics, but they're not as good as the first definitive edition. High key. I'll say that.
Davvero Don Cao?
Cacetto, un congegno hanno samaretà come cucina.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Cao è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Cao. Ogni tanto dovresti ascoltare i consigli di noiacci del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete fidarvi di me. Che ne dite,
eh? Don Cao, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
Okay, okay. First chapter done already? I think. I believe. Oh yeah, chapter 2. Oh, so then these chapters are quick too then. Let me look that up as well. I always look up how long a game takes just to see. Right. That was the same thing in Mafia 1, though. Mafia 1 was the same kind of thing. Where some missions were quick, some missions were...
Then I got a month's leave so I could go home.
Way longer, you know?
At least for a little while.
But the definitive edition of Mafia 1 is, like, extremely well done, bro.
Vito! Over here!
Joe!
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
Let's get a beer. All right, let's see what we're doing.
There it is. Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up.
It does look good, though.
How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito?
This kind of the look. Almost
three. Tony Sicelli's
party, I'm gonna share some thug tears. I like that, though.
The last drink we had together I cried during The Last of Us 2, bro. I cried like a baby, son. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
I know. This doesn't look bad.
What was it like?
It kind of reminds
anyway?
Me of
I
GTA 4.
Just to like see what was going
with
on.
Old school elements,
you know?
You know
how much I hate reading?
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
That's kind of what it looks like.
We had a little help from a guy named Don Calo.
No shit. Don Calo. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
You die. Yeah. And I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
So, there, when you played the Definitive Edition one as well? Or you played the original?
Hazalu, the chin down. So how come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait, oh, you played the original,
you
mean
you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Nah, of course not. What can I do?
1 minute.
When did the original drop? Is my question.
Both mother and daughter working for the young.
Me too. That's why I was interested in it.
Giuseppe, it's Joe. Remember last
man, week? Man, they're showing the heavies.
The guy's name is Vito Scaletti. Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later.
The situation is mighty queer, like the Yankee girl.
Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, whoa, did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Come on, Friday, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure. But first, I gotta go home.
All right, you wanna ride?
No, thanks. I wanna walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
I can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
Oh, snap. I see the way she was looking at him.
Oh,
here we are.
See.
All right, thanks. Get the change.
Wait, yo. Yo, bro. Are they playing music like this? They're trying to give me DMCA, bro. Ah, whatever. I'll keep going.
So delightful. And since we've no place to go, let
hey, what's
snow,
the good word?
Snow,
how you doing, soldier?
Man, it doesn't show
a lot better now that I'm home.
You want to leave or home for good?
That's classified. So, what's new around here?
Let it snow.
Tell the truth, not much. Everybody just wants the war to be over.
When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you
can't, you and me both.
Hold me tight.
All right, I see you.
All the way all right,
so I can
warm, and the fire is
we'll go in here and get food and stuff.
What you are having
dear,
today?
We're still goodbye. But as long
15
as
cents.
Love me so, let it snow and snow.
Sandwich for you.
Let's go, shorty.
Hey, Vito, look who's back. You're looking pretty good for a guy who
how does she know me?
Hey, Lisa, how you doing?
How'd she know I got shot?
Francesca said you were coming back. Finally, some
when
good news, eh?
Yeah, no kidding. It's good to be back.
Hold on, wait. Nah, I might have to turn. I might have to turn the music off, bro. Or put it on like 10. Let me see. Because they're about to mute me crazy. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, they're playing the whole... They're playing the whole Christmas song,
you know,
son.
I'm real glad you're all right. Neighborhood just wasn't the same without you.
Well, everything's
they're
still looks
bugging
the same
him,
around
son.
Here, including you.
Yeah.
So, what are you doing later?
Hey,
oh, snap.
You know, the
Riz,
usual,
Riz.
Cooking dinner for Tony and the kids.
Oh, you got married? Boy, you didn't waste any time, huh?
Come on,
they're
Vito.
Trying to get me kicked off of YouTube,
here.
Bro.
Of course I'm married with two kids. Yeah, well, it was real good seeing you.
21 years old, married with two kids already. That sounds crazy. You're trying to cook me, Derek. See, that's how you know this game came out before streaming was a thing, you know? That's how you know this game came out before streaming was a thing. Gotta cook me, bro.
I think you'll find the quality is well worth the price.
I don't have enough cash. Damn, I'm broke. Yo, Ethan, they try to cook me, bro. That was crazy work. How you playing the entirety of Let It Snow while I'm walking around in the game, son? Go upstairs to Mama's apartment. Where's Mama's apartment?
Hi, Mama. I'm back.
There she is.
Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I just never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
Oh, sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo. It's good for you.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Gotta say grace, man.
Benedice, Signore, pronunciare per la tua volontà. Siamo ricevendo, proviene il tuo cucino di noi.
Oh, that's in game. Okay, bro. I thought the emblem was outside my crib right now. The emblem.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
Where the room at, though? Oh, my God, bro. Close that, son.
I'll see you two in the morning.
Sleep well, mio bambino.
And the next day.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
Yeah, no way. My boy's sleeping on a twin size bed, you heard? 2K account reward. Suit and glasses, another one. Leather jacket with shirt. Mafia pinstripes. Oh, that's Tommy's. Because I played... So the first game, it was Tommy as the main character. Mafia 3 combat jacket. I don't got Mafia 3, so... Let's go suit and glasses, bro. Look like what are we doing, bro? Alright, let's go.
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe, you want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly.
No.
Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know.
Nah, that's my boy. We about to be in the Mafia, man.
The waterfront named Papa Lardo.
Papa Lardo.
He's in the union. You could talk to him. Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him.
Chill, bum-ass union.
Please, promise me you could talk
penny,
to him
son.
Today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie, Dio.
Come on, Ma, you know I'm not about to be a good guy. I'm in the moth. I got pretty good mirror dynamics, low-key. I'm in the moth, Ma. I'm about to be in the moth, you heard? I gotta take over the city. You know what I'm saying? Mama, I'm a gangster now. I'm a gangster. Who's this? Yo, what's up, blood? Why you close the door on me like that, fam? You scared, bro? You can get a shaking right now.
I don't give
I'm
a
sorry.
Damn. I don't
we'll
care if you
money.
Gotta sell everything
I promise.
You got. What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business,
no.
Asshole.
Oh, yeah? Yeah.
Are we gonna shake him? What's up?
Come on, Junior.
Hung. Hung. Oh, okay. Jabs. Light jabs.
Scaring
the
woman,
oh,
huh?
He's snuffing me. Hold on.
Show me what you got.
Vito, please. You're making it even worse.
Yo, chill. Hung. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, whoa. Oh, hold X. Oh, it's hold X.
Stop, please, Vito.
Hung, stupid. What's up? So, what's up, bro? Weave? Stupid. Oh, yeah. Oh! What's up? Oh, yeah. Weave?
You'll get yourself into more trouble,
Vito. Oh, hold up. What's up? Weave? Hang, stupid. Hang, stupid. What's up, bro? What's up?
Please.
Weave? Dummy? Oh, yeah. Weave? Stupid. What's up, bro? What's up? Go ahead. Oh, yeah. Crazy, bro?
Ah, fuck this. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
You're gonna be sorry. The both of yous.
Get out of here, bro.
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
They got no bread.
Right before he died,
they're not
Papa
paying
borrowed
rent.
Money. A lot of money from a loan shark.
Oh,
thinking
man,
he'd get a better
Pops.
Job and pay him back.
Oh, my boy Derek on YouTube
we
now?
We found out right after you left for the war.
Come on, Pops.
$2,000.
What? Shit.
The worst thing is this
the crazy
guy
part
wants
is $2,000 doesn't even sound like that much.
Otherwise,
especially now.
The debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this.
Nah, we was getting it shaking just now, though.
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
Thank you, sis.
I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
Yeah, I know. It was 19 cents. So, like, I get it. It's just wild, bro. To view the map, that's the... Oh, damn. Hold up. Oh, this map is kind of... It's kind of high. I think it's smaller than Mafia 1's. Mafia 1 had, like... A bunch of different sections. Yeah, 2K was definitely... Like, 2K back then was probably like 50K now, bro. Because what is this, 1943, they said? Right, they said 1943? I'm about to look up. What's the equivalent? Hold on, hold on. All right, let's go. I got the inflation calculator. What do you do, 1943? Yo, $2,000, right? Yo, $2,000 in 1943 is the equivalent of $36,000, 107. Golly. Imagine taking out a $36,000 loan, bro. That's basically what Pops did. A $36,000 loan, son. That's crazy. Why that guy just fall like that? Yo, eyebrow? Imagine that, bro. What do you mean? I said hi on YouTube. Am I muted on YouTube or something? I better not be muted, bro. No, I'm not muted on YouTube. I literally said, Lamar, what's up? And no, it's not Call of Duty. Even though it did look like an old Call of Duty game. This is Mafia 2, bro. So this definitive edition isn't as definitive as the other edition. You know, if that makes sense.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives?
To the right of the stairs. And so that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
Like, these graphics remind me of, like, GTA 4. Does that make sense? It does still look good. Hey, like, it doesn't look terrible. It doesn't hurt my eyes.
Come on in, let's talk.
So this is still 2020 definitive edition, but disgusting pig. It looks like, at least from what I saw,
from the store. I've been
it looks like a different company did
right,
this
girls,
one.
That's it for now. I got business.
If that makes sense. Stop they all came out.
Okay?
So this one,
pick up where we left off. Chop chop.
Mafia Definitive Edition, Mafia 2 Definitive Edition, and Mafia 3 Definitive Edition all came out in 2020.
Me and Vito here haven't seen each
other.
Oh,
this is 1943.
We got a lot of catching
Dang,
up.
Shorty.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Shorty was jammed up.
I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild.
So this is 5 years after the main story of the last one ended.
Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though.
Except for the fact that
she wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna
at the end of the first one, what happened to Tommy happened 12 years after.
I gotta pay off.
So what, 1950 is when it happened to Tommy, right? No.
I need to make some real money, and punching the clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, Joe the Goat for real?
Stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all right?
Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
So we're 8 years away from 1951.
Well, for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Yeah, so I, like, okay, I'm not mad at the GTA 4 looking style. I care about the story more on this one.
Papers. Let's go.
Not yet. No connection yet. I want to see if eventually a connection
you
happens.
Made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just got to know the right people, and you're all set, because you know me. So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
Yo, how'd he get outside before me, bro? He teleports or something? I'm bugging? My man was upstairs still, locking his door, and then he was outside.
I meant, you know, the big picture.
Gameplay's still the same, pretty much. So I will say this. They definitely, like, upgraded the gameplay for the PS5 or the PS2, whatever, because it even uses, like, the touchpad and everything. So they definitely made it definitive in that sense. And it looks like, as far as the artwork, they just kind of, like, smoothed it out.
Hey, there's gonna be plenty of
not necessarily made it right now, like a brand new game, because like Mafia 1, you saw the difference.
Thanks again for that thing with the discharge papers.
Hey, all I did was make a phone call. You can thank Giuseppe when we go pick him up.
Giuseppe?
Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, never mind. You gonna let me drive over?
All right, all right. Here's the keys. Just be fucking careful. All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
See, like, okay, this to me looks right good. Here. Like, this
then
looks
just
pretty.
Go straight for a while.
They gotta chill with the Christmas music, son. They're trying to get me DMCA'd on.
No need to get pulled over for no reason. Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it?
Yo, Joe got it like that? Chill with the music, man. No.
You wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over there.
I'm just sing with it, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna sing with it. Side. So they can't get me, you know what I'm saying? I gotta sing the songs with them so they don't get me. So it's like karaoke.
Ooh, get a load of that baby.
Nice, that's a 42 Jefferson.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's. Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot off.
You're old Dragon, what's up, bro?
Hey, Giuseppe, I brought
Hello,
you a
Joe.
New customer.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way.
Hi,
this is
Giuseppe.
Vito, my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe, the best safecracker in Empire
retired,
Bay.
Please. How are you? Papers for you?
Yeah, they Peppers. Are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
Well, thanks. This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army would bother you again, trust me.
You see? What'd I tell you? Here's the money. Take your papers, Vito.
Yo, Javier, what's up, bro? How'd it go yesterday?
We need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Nice, nice. What we like to hear, brother.
You can test it right now. Here, take this lock. You just need to insert the pick.
You saw the note earlier, but I was at the store getting snacks. Oh, wait, there's a problem? What problem? What's wrong? 3 days? I don't know about 3 days. Wait, Dragon, what's the problem? What happened? Confusion. What's the issue? Oh, got you. No, that's fine. You're good. The kids at my school pretty much understand. And I still got my nephew. You're good. Don't worry about that, bro. That's not a problem at all.
Just turn the wrench and the lock, she opens. Easy.
That ain't no problem, brother. It's a little rough before you win a game, bro. Hey, listen, it's over with, though. It went smooth. You're probably going to be in pain for a little while, but that's it, man. Now it's just time to recover, you know?
Oh, damn it.
Oh, this is hard. Hold on.
See you around, Giuseppe. Sit ben Arigue.
Easy, right. Huh?
Don't worry. You'll get the
hang of it. Oh, yeah, 100%.
I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car.
It's just recovery, you know? Sure you'll be all right. Well, you can turn off the light. I'm bugging. What am I doing?
Okay. You still feel like snagging that car?
Little Chris, you play Absolutely. Siege?
Well, here's your chance.
Nah, you're good right now, nephew. You're chilling. Steal the Jefferson? Say less. Sir, Mafia 2. We started it. Oh, the driving? I'll say this, the driving in this one, so much nicer. So much nicer so far.
All right. Looks like we lost.
So much nicer so far. Way more control.
Think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it.
Wait, what? Oh, they make me do paint jobs like Grand Theft Auto. I'm assuming that's what's about to happen. I gotta go get a paint job so this car is no longer wanted. Shoot. Oh my God, bro. Shut up, copper. It's cold outside. Okay. Yo, I don't
How can I help
started,
you?
To be honest. Change the plates.
For you, no problem.
What should I put?
I ought to say no, no, my
I'm gonna put CA. And what should I put for the numbers? I'm gonna put the year I was born. Boom.
There you go. For a couple of tweaks.
How do I repair?
Hey, you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal.
Ooh, these are fire.
Pick a color, any color.
We're going with the forest green, son. Here we go.
Thanks a lot.
A little forest green action. Green's my favorite color, so whenever I can choose green, I'm gonna choose green. You know what I mean?
All right. Next, you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. It probably has
Bruski.
Some
work.
All right. Where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss him.
Hey.
All right, let's go to Bruski, man.
Who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy's nephew. He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the
yeah, Val ain't
nuts.
It, bro.
Do
I? I'll tell you that right now, nephew. Val is not it.
I'm you stopping. Kidding? I don't need
Val's
no
Val's cool,
dance
but if that's if you like that kind of game, like if you like CS:GO,
here, I'll give you some of my
little Counter Strike,
so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I could see myself in your pants.
Nah, that's a crazy bar. That's a crazy bar. Another.
If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, driving
oh, this one never fails.
So much
hey,
better.
Baby,
driving
nice
is so
outfit.
Much better in this
you look
game.
Good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
So much better. Because driving in the first game,
oh, here,
even in
the
definitive
hey,
edition,
do you know the difference
was horrendous, bro.
No? You want to go back to my place
horrendous.
And talk?
You got problems, you know that?
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You beat the door and I'll slam you.
Yo, so question.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey,
how do you guys feel about that,
soft,
you
don't have to be good with words.
That new Marvel game drift. That's basically Overwatch with Marvel characters. Are you guys gonna play it?
Okay, now make a right here.
Hurry up, stupid.
All right, almost there. Make a right up here.
Nah, facts. Hey, Yuri's voicing him too? Spider Goat?
That's Mike's junkyard there. Just drive through the gate.
Drive through the gate. Chat, what should I get to eat for dinner tonight? I had birria tacos yesterday.
Hey, look who's hey, here. Hey, Mikey boy, what's
yeah,
going
Yeah, driving
on?
Definitely has better control.
Shit,
yo,
Mike,
Bella.
You can wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a
Bella,
fucking
Bella, what's
bed.
Up?
Hey, I'm
number
been
two.
Working people can't
number one
get
in my
30,
heart.
You know?
Besides,
I just wiped
so,
them
Bella.
Off. With what? The same fucking
my boy Breezy ain't here, but
toilet,
Breezy.
You filthy fuck. Put a lid on him. I want you from the
is
health
a, is a madman.
Some business.
And
business, of course.
Constantly it, sends.
This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike
Bruski.
Don't shake his hand. I ain't got that
so I'm
much
pretty sure he got the number one spot.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
You don't have to apologize for that.
Vito
you show up whenever
back.
you can show up. You
come
know
back
okay?
From overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Overwatch and COD.
Okay. Joe told you about
now,
our
Now, Val
business,
definitely
right?
Is yeah. A rage-inducing game.
I want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle.
And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike. You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat.
He constantly sends galaxies, so like...
All right, calm down.
You gotta like that. You gotta like that. You know what I mean?
You know, dry cleaning costs these days. Jesus Christ. And who knows if they can even get this filth out.
You shut up. Rita, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a Moulinan neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350.
I actually got my first payout from TikTok this week on Wednesday.
All right, deal.
It wasn't a crazy amount, but it's something, you know?
Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Rest up, man.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak.
Get that rest, man. I know your body needs it after that.
Yeah, Vito,
procedure.
Take this, just in case.
Hey, nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out.
Oh, fella with the heart, me.
Here you go. Aim for that old
wreck
over
there. Nah, definitely not no 25 cents. It was a good amount, but not like a crazy amount. What?
Shot. Hey Vito, see if you can hit the gas tank.
Shit. Can I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Pollock joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. Fuck
I
you.
Wish I had like
right,
5K, bro.
Shooting.
Thank you for we the TGIFs. And another 15 with the GGs. Right, something is better than nothing. I'm off all for like a week and a half, chat. So I will be streaming a lot more this week, and then in the summer when I'm off for real and I'm getting paid to be off, I will be streaming a lot more then as well.
I told you what you gotta do. What else you wanna know? Look, I need one Walter. Hey, what the hell are you doing in there? You got work to do. Hey, Joe, why don't you teach your buddy some manners here?
Vito, stop fucking around. Come on, we gotta go.
My fault, gang. I don't know what we're supposed to do. Yeah, this week is spring break for the kids, so I'm off pretty much all freaking week. I'm literally off until the 1st of May. So,
all right, go out the way we came in and get
I'll be streaming a lot more this entire
west.
Week.
Don't go back through the city.
With the game controller. Hello. I'm gonna have to do all that. Thank you. Appreciate you. Yo, this music is gonna literally get me DMCA'd. I want you guys to know.
Go right up.
If you see my entire video muted on YouTube,
so how's it feel
it's
to
because
be
this game
good.
Is deciding to play
a lot better with some money on
Christmas
body.
Music.
Hey, what's the rush?
Throughout
money
the entire
don't buy
game.
You happiness,
okay?
You know.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money.
You're still
this
playing four?
Job is just the beginning.
Or no?
Pretty soon you'll be rolling in it.
So. Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left.
No, the place actually ain't too bad.
How are you liking it? I know at first you were.
How the hell that happened?
You weren't enjoying it, you know. But
of course it's still a shithole, Vito. You only been gone a couple of years.
It seems like you kept it going, and it looks like you're enjoying it now.
Them people multiply like rabbits. What are you gonna do? It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Hey, what are you worried
it
about?
It is.
They're
I like
animals.
The Uncharted series is really, really good.
They ain't gonna
and
bother a guy like
since
you.
You're starting with four,
that's why I gave
you
that
might
control.
Be like oh, way, confused about a couple things in the game because
what's the deal
literally all four of them connect.
It these
everything
days,
connects.
Especially in this fucking neighborhood.
You really know how to inspire confidence, you know that?
As far as certain characters and stuff, you know?
Take a left up here.
Do you plan to play, the whole series or just do the four
nice
and the possible spin-off one, the Lost Legacy or whatever it's called?
Look at this guy. Ain't even back a day, and he's too good for his old neighborhood.
Hey, what are you breaking my balls for? I'm just window shopping. It'll be years before I could afford a place like this.
You got champagne tastes and beer pockets, my friend. Don't worry, though. I'm gonna help you change that.
Yeah, that's probably the smart route to go. Because going back is tough. Like, I started with the older ones. Oh my God, well, there was an accident here? I'm not waiting here for that, bro. I don't care if the cops get me. I'm out of there. Yeah, definitely. You are absolutely correct. And the gameplay in 4 is the best. The other ones are a little janky.
It's that cream-colored baby over there. Be
little
careful.
Janky.
Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
What if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right, just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
Alright, first, so this mission is long. This mission is longer than,
Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there?
Oh, shit. Come on, bro, what's up, blood? What's up, bro? Stupid. Oh, yeah. What's up with him, bro? My boy thought it was sweet.
Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
Oh, damn. Where are they?
Now you gonna die, bitch.
Wow, damn, bro. That's how you feel? What's up, bro? Oh my God, no. Song like racist or something? Song kind of sounds racist. Yeah, cops, get them. They're shooting at me. Get them, coppers. Like, this song sounds mad. Chat, I don't know if you hear the song. But this song sounds racist. Who are they calling a monkey that's choking them? Fallout 4? I mean, I beat Fallout 4 already. I like 3 more. I think people are only playing Fallout because of the show. I guess that would make sense, though. Right? You never played Fallout? Some of the games are really good to me. 3 is the best. New Vegas is pretty good. New Vegas is actually really good. Fallout 4 is pretty good, but I feel like they try to do too much with Fallout 4. The last two have been ass. I'll tell you that right now. Because it depends, especially if you like those kind of games, they're like slow builds. So if you like games like a Mass Effect, where like one decision in the game can change the way the game like plays, if that makes sense. So like, let's say you kill somebody in one area, you'll have beef with people in a different area because that was like their leader or something. Like it's one of those kind of games. It's a good game though, good series, but they're very long-winded games. I will say that. They're long-winded games, but they're good games if you like that kind of stuff. Fallout 4 streams been up.
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately
tried to kill you right after you left.
Probably the bombers. Hunters their neighborhood.
Definitely not like Spider-Man. Like the new Spider-Man? No, new Spider-Man games, talk shit, steal nothing shit, like Fallout.
Smoke dope.
Trust.
Let's see what we got here.
Fallout. What can I compare it to? What games would you guys compare Fallout to, chat?
The lowlife get the money
like
for
a
this.
Cyberpunk.
Probably
maybe.
Stole it himself.
Like similar to Cyberpunk with the first person and, you know, talking to people and building.
600.
Like that. Oh, like, it's a story game.
Your buddy, Joe.
Open world situation.
Stop by again, okay?
You know.
We'll do some more business.
Yeah, you better.
Like a Mass Effect. You, Mike, I don't know if you ever played like a Mass Effect kind of game.
Right,
stuff
boys.
Like that.
I'll see you later.
Here's your 300 bananas. I'm
a lot of dialogue.
The middleman. Next time.
You know, it's a lot of dialogue. Right, it's a lot of.
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
Why was my gun out, son? Yeah, so like if it's not, they're good games if you like those type of games. If you don't, you will hate them. So sometimes I like those kind of games. I like a lot of different types. I play whatever. Man said GTA with survival is crazy, by the way. Because Fallout has way more dialogue than any GTA ever.
You should take the highway, Vito.
Low key, I can't wait to see what else they reveal with GTA 6, bro. That one trailer they released was crazy.
Without fucking it up.
And,
nice going.
Yeah, but I almost got my ass kicked. I didn't live through the war just to die in Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal.
And it looks
take
phenomenal.
It or leave it. Besides, it ain't
I want
like
to see like actual gameplay though and stuff, you know?
I guess you're right.
Give
Don't
me something.
Don't worry about it. It's all going to be a piece of cake.
So, what's the story with Bruski?
Mike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam going.
Little $300?
Stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time he was at the track.
Pick up a nice BMW by the crib.
Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one
eye. What's your favorite car? Like your dream car, chat?
Sounds like kind of
if you had the money for it, there's no limit. What would be the car you would get?
Some of the guys I met since you shipped out. You'll see.
Hey, is there a safe place to park around here? I don't want to leave this thing out in the street.
Yeah, that's why you're parking your car next to mine in the garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
No limit dream car. I've always wanted a little Lammy, you know what I'm saying? Nissan GTR. Also, has anybody been inside of a Tesla before, like while like driven a Tesla? Serious question, because I drove a Tesla, and let me tell you something. Oh, shoot, my fault, Joe. One of the most wild experiences I've ever had in my life. That car makes no sense, bro. There we go. That car don't make no sense, fam.
If you're hungry, there's some food in the refrigerator.
There's some food in the refrigerator.
You're hungry, Vito? Take whatever you want from the fridge.
Where's the kitchen, bro? Classic ham and cheese. Bro, but Teslas really aren't even that expensive, which is crazy. Crash on the kitchen couch. The kitchen couch? First of all, who has a kitchen couch, bro? I'd love to know. What is a kitchen couch, bro? Damn, I got no water left. I got no water left, chat. I got no water. Let me, all right, so we're at 1945 now. Let me pause this real quick. A kitchen couch is wild. That's crazy work. Let me just refill my water real quick, chat. I'll be right. Chap 18. Boom, check out. Yo, you're almost at the end. I'm pretty sure you're like, I think it's 20 chapters. I think you're right there. Got my water. I'm back. I'm back. Yo, when I drove the Tesla, bro, that joint went from 0 to 60, right? That joint went, no joke, chat, from 0 to 60 in like 0.3 seconds, bro. It was scary.
Joe's pleasure, pal. It's Vito speaking.
Vito, why didn't you come home last night?
Still thinking about the car question?
I was worried sick.
Mama? I didn't know you had Joe's number. And whose phone is this?
So have you spoken to Mr. Pappalardo? Find yourself a job?
Yeah, he told me to come by and see him today. Hopefully he's got some work for me.
Pappalardo.
Okay, Vito. Good luck, mio bambino.
It's Pappalardo.
All right, bye, Mama.
Bro, I gotta get a new cup, man. Oh my God, what am I doing? Where's my clothes? All right, let's see what else I could wear, chat. The suit and glasses was all right, but I don't know if I like it. Damn, do I wanna wear Tommy's? Nah, I'm gonna just wear the leather jacket with the shirt. My boy Fly. My boy Vito in the building.
Oh, hi there.
What's the matter? Nothing good on the radio?
Mind your beeswax, kid.
That shorty was being nosy and got caught. Stop it.
If you don't turn that crap down, I'm gonna call the cops. If you don't turn that crap down, I'm gonna call the cops.
Why is he so hostile, dogs? Oh, I got more cars though. Look, Madden confirmed for Sunday. Yes, I already got more cars, bro. Look, the taxi from the first game. Oh yeah. Wait, what's the top speed for this one? 97. Yes. Alright, I'm gonna go with this one. This is nice. Yo, what we doing? Madden Sunday, chat. Madden Sunday. Madden Sunday. We bring your football for Sundays back. I'm gonna do it, okay? I promise. Break my car, bum. I forgot the name of it. I'll send it to you afterwards. I got you. Yo, chat, have y'all seen your horror game tomorrow? I don't know if it's gonna be that one specifically, but definitely a horror game tomorrow. Have y'all seen what's been going down in Dubai, son? Dubai is like flooded, dogs. It's been raining nonstop for like a month over there. Oh! See how fast things go for real. I'm gonna crash. No, I'm not. I'm the best. Oh my god. Ah! Oh! Ooh. Alright. Well. That's always good. I didn't crash too bad. You feel me? You feel me, chat? Like, my dude wants me to get a regular job. I just made $300 still in a car, though. Who's this bum?
Move! Close the door. It's windy. What do you want?
Yeah, I'm looking for a Mr. Papalotto.
Oh, yeah? Why?
My name's Vito Scaletta. My old man used to work for him, and I'm looking for a job, so I came here.
Well, you're in the right spot, sonny boy. Federico Papayato at your service. You can call me Derek. I think I remember your dad. Good guy, but drank like a fish.
Good guy.
What's he up to these days?
Only he's 300, dead. Bro.
Oh, well, we all gotta go sometime. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
So you need a job, huh? Well, you're in luck. We just got a new shipment to unload. Steve will show you around. Now scram, my steak's getting cold.
See, like this right here is probably the cleanest the game looked.
Follow me.
I'm not gonna hold you. Hurry up, bro. Come on, Steve, show me the way. Watch the pay for this be terrible, chat. Watch. Whatever they ask you to do, watch it be like...
Load this pile of crates onto that truck. When you're done, you get $10.
$10?
If something gets lost or broken, you get nothing. Start now and don't take all day.
$10 is crazy, dogs. What truck am I putting this on? Oh, God. $10. This is what my mom wants me to do in the game. 10 freaking bucks, bro. $10 is crazy.
Oh, yeah, this is gonna be a lot of fun. Who the fuck wants to move boxes around all goddamn day?
How much should I do, chat? Let's see if I can do the whole thing.
Jeez, all this for 10 lousy bucks? You gotta be kidding me.
I wanna see if there's low-key an achievement, right? For like fully loading the truck, you know? Low-key, I just wanna see if it's a thing. Let's see. Because it might be. See if I can get all the boxes on, bro.
Oh, how can these guys stand this? I'm doing this for 5 fucking minutes. I already hate it.
But yeah, bro, in Dubai, they mess with the weather, and the weather's fighting back, bro. They use a weather machine, right? They use the weather machine to produce rain because they were going through like a drought or whatever, and now the rain decided, hey, we're not gonna stop. We're just gonna keep freaking raining. Oh yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna do all this, child. I'm gonna keep it a bug with you.
You know what? I don't need this chicken shit money.
Look, I did enough. He doesn't even want to do it anymore. They told me to stop after, what, it was 5?
Hey, you done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the $10. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here, then. Don't show your face around here again.
Yeah, don't worry. I can make 100 times more working for Barbaro Incorporated.
Wait, you said Barbaro? Joe Barbaro?
Yeah, so what?
Shit, nobody who works with Joe would carry crates for $10. What the hell are you doing? Come with me.
Oh, this guy knows Joe, bro? So this is clearly a connection. He knows something.
What now? Well, this one don't like manual labor. What the fuck? Said he works with Joe Barbaro. Bullshit. Who wanna load crates if he works with Joe? You'll have to explain this one to me, sonny boy.
My dukes,
what's
man.
What's your story?
Well, my mother wanted me to come talk to you about an honest job, but I need some real money, so this ain't gonna cut it.
Them women, they're all the same. Right, Steve? Sure, Derek. She doesn't want you hanging around with Joe, right? My mother was the same way. Look what become of me. Union boss. I got the whole fucking waterfront under my
I like dump. This guy's voice. This guy's voice
so
right here?
Joe.
Pretty good, I guess.
That's the
How'd
one.
How'd you meet up with him?
Oh, we go way back to the old neighborhood. I just come back from overseas, and he's putting me up until I can get
so
back.
So I'm
going to
assume, right, that Joe
Listen, no, you gotta understand.
Took the money we
got
from robbing that jewelry store
so
and became the man.
If I give Joe a call, right?
Nah, go ahead.
Now, where'd I put his number? Hey, here it is.
Did he pull out the strap on me, son? Playboy.
He might not be home. That wouldn't be good. Hi, Joe. Hey, this is Derek. Listen, I got this guy here. What'd you say your name was?
Vito.
Vito. He's looking for a job. He says he's a friend of yours. A good friend.
I just wanted to check with you first. Uh-huh. War hero and all that shit. All right. Thanks, then. I'll talk to you later. Sorry, pal. I had to check you out. Joe says you just come back from Italy. You must be able to handle yourself. You want to make a little more money? I got just the thing. The guys here at the port are supposed to pay a monthly fee to the barber, but half of them never cough it up. I need someone to give them a little nudge. $10 a man.
What if they don't need a haircut?
Well, then you'll have to convince them otherwise.
I see. What if somebody makes a fuss?
Then you kick the shit out of them.
Well, let's say you teach them a lesson that doesn't require that they miss work. You got it? Which is why Steve ain't doing the job. Right, Steve?
Right, boss.
Collect at least $150, I give you 50. Just for walking around, taking in the Sierra, meeting new people. Easy fucking money, huh?
Eh?
What do you say?
Easy money.
All right, then. Get going.
Say less, Pops. How do I get out of here? I'm bugging. Oh! Oh. So let's look for him. I was not expecting Playboys. Little Playboys, bro. Yo, Derek, do you know if there's like, they don't get like naked in this game, right? I mean, it's a video game, but still.
I'm here to collect the fee for the barber.
Hey, what kind of game you playing here?
The kind where you pay what you owe and you don't get hurt. You got a problem with that?
I got a problem with you. Now get out of here before I kick your ass. Yeah. Here's your fucking money.
Yeah, glad you decided to reconsider.
Thanks, Buckaroo.
Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Yeah. I must have forgot or something.
Next time, try to pay on time, okay? Thanks. Hey, Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Sure, here it is. I don't want no problems.
Don't leave it until the last minute next time.
Who's this guy?
Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Look, asshole. I'm not in the mood. Why don't you get out of my face before you get hurt?
No can do, pal. Derek wants his money.
Derek can kiss my ass. What's that fat fuck gonna do? Have me killed?
Hey, you said it, not me.
Why don't you give it a try then, asshole?
So what's up?
Get him! Get him!
So what's up? Hold on real quick. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Kick his ass.
Oh, let me hit you. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on, what are we doing?
Okay. Anybody else got a fucking problem with paying for the fucking barber?
Hmm? Let's go, Vito.
This guy already paid.
Everybody paid pretty much. Oh, you got smoked, you heard?
Here's the money, boss man.
Good job. Here's your share. I watched you take care of Bill. You were good.
Steve damn near got his ass kicked when he tried that. Right, Steve?
Oh.
Right, Derek.
Here's a bonus for sorting him out.
Thanks.
The guy's been a real fucking pain.
Now get out of here, kid. I gotta be getting back to business.
Nice, little $70. Say hello to your
mother for me. Tell her you got yourself a job as my new assistant.
Yeah, we'll do. I'll see you later.
And Vito, oh, I almost forgot. Joe called. He wants you should meet him at Freddy's.
Nice. Meow, stupid. No, let me out. How do I get out? Get me out, bro. Oh, that way. Oops. Sorry. Wow, my car all beat up, bro. Everything's over there, bruh. Okay, so we're going to there. Oh, I should be all right. Hey. We got the hits playing right now? Oh my god. Da-da-da-da-da-da. How the hell did this game get the rights to this song, huh? Wait, actually. I gotta put that low too. Okay. I gotta figure out what I wanna eat today, chat. I gotta get some food, dogs. Probably order towards the end of the stream. Something spicy? I don't know. I don't know if I want to do spicy. I low-key want to get pupusas, but... Dude, I had Dave's Hot Chicken recently. Extremely overrated, bro. Just hope you guys know.
Nice to see you.
Yeah. I wonder if there's like another magazine here. Are we upstairs?
Hey, where the hell you been?
I came right over as soon as you called. What's going on?
You remember the wise guys we used to see when we was kids?
Yeah, why?
The guy we're meeting here is one of them. His name's Henry Tomasino. I think he's got something big for us.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah. We're done with the small-time jobs.
I don't know if Henry Jones is buying. Actually, let me look that up.
Yeah, he's coming.
He might not be
don't
buying.
Don't say nothing stupid. Hey, Henry, how are you?
Hiya, Joe. This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Henry. You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust him with my life.
Okay, listen. I got a job for you. The money's good.
I need gas stamps.
Yeah, and Hangry Joe's ain't buying me. Shortage.
Where can we get them?
Any office of price administration.
That's a
they ain't buying me to
agency.
Deliver, bro. They risky? Deliver to you because right. They buy your area, you. Nephew.
No. Just trying to think of how we can pull it off.
It can't be that hard. The stamps are kept in the safe at night, but the keys are probably somewhere.
You got somebody inside?
Yeah, one of our guys. His sister works there.
Can she help us out?
Ask her yourself. Her name's Maria Aniello. Here's the address. Tell her I say you.
All right, what about the safe? What if the keys aren't there?
That's your problem.
But what's the job pay?
I'll give you $600 for 10,000 gallons worth of stamps.
Okay, we're in.
No, I need Vito to do this alone. I got another job for you, Joe.
So, what do you say, Vito?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, and don't forget
yo,
to take
Charlie,
a
what's up, bro?
You never know what's gonna happen. Better to be safe than sorry.
Chinese food? I've had Chinese food in forever, bro.
I want this to be a clean job. If you kill anybody, your cut drops to a third. Gabish?
Yeah, I got it.
They ain't up the cut dropping,
okay,
bro.
Done, you come back here and we'll settle up.
All right, I'll see
good
you.
Luck, Vito.
You dropped my cut, bro. Don't drop my cut, bro. I need that bread. I need that money.
You and I have some business to discuss.
My fault, gang. I'm gonna get out. My fault. Let me get up out of here. Let me go do the mission you asked me to do. $700.
Yeah, so long,
right? Buddy. He said, no, 600. My fault, 600. All right, do you think, Charlie? Gas and everything, bro. I just peed. You hate anything seafood? High key, me too, bro. I'm not a seafood guy, bro. I'm with you on that. Sushi is fire though? Yeah, but you probably don't get the fish sushi, right? You get like. Why is it so low?
Yeah, I heard about that. What do you need from me?
I need to get in there tonight.
All right, tell you what. My sister's in the hospital right now. If you give me a lift over there, I'll tell you everything you need to know. Try to cross the street from the OPA so it ain't like you're gonna be going out of your way.
Sure, no problem.
I like how the car gets the snow on it, though. Yeah, shorty. Get in. Some spicy salmon and California rolls? Really?
Okay, let's go. And take it easy behind the wheel, all right? I seen the way you kids drive these days. All right, kid. The place is locked up pretty tight at night. So you gotta get into the back.
They keep the back door open at night?
No, but the basement window usually is, so that's how you can get in. You're looking for the safe, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. It's on the top floor. So's the director's office. That's where the keys are.
Okay. So I go in through a window.
Maria, she's helping me out.
Upstairs to the director's office, right?
Right. And be careful, there's guards in there at night. Don't let them see you.
W. Maria? Yo, sis, what's up? You're about to hit level 100 on Warzone, bro? Yeah, we gotta run again. The boy said that you pulling up was fun. It was a good time. And that video is doing good on YouTube, too, which is pretty funny.
All right, kid. Drop me at the hospital right here. The office is across the street. Okay, thanks for the ride, kid.
Thanks, Maria. I'll see you.
I'll let you know. It'll be random, though. Like, if we don't have a fourth, and, like, going into the stream and we want one, because sometimes we might not want one, but I'll hit you up and see if you're there so we can run it up. Yo, bro. You know what I'm saying? Yo, how you doing, sis? What's up? What's the vibes? I think we are like 40 views on that one. On us getting the dub. She said it's on the top floor, right? The siege of Valstream? That ain't ever gonna happen, Cole. It ain't never gonna happen, Cole. This window looks open, right? This window looks open, right, chat? Get the key from the director's office. God. It's safe, isn't it? Let me hide the bodies. Sunday should be trying new games. They actually do like the indie stuff on Sundays. Kind of want to hide everybody. What do you think, Dragon? Different games like indie stuff, or I figured the sports thing, especially with Madden, would be like, it would make sense. You know, football Sundays.
Okay, this is the director's office. This is where the key should be. All right, here's the key. Now I gotta get to the safe.
I already saw where the safe was, too. Safe was right in here, bro. Let's go. Got you. Because my thing is too, I was thinking because I already play, right? Oh my god. Get out, stupid.
This is the Empire Bay Police Department. We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up. If you do not surrender immediately, we will open fire.
Right, so like, what's it called? Monday and Wednesday, I already play Call of Duty with the boys, right? So I figure I stream that on only TikTok. Hey, bro. I stream those 2 days only on TikTok. Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays. I'll do on both, right? On TikTok and YouTube. Friday's definitely story stuff. Saturdays could definitely be the horror. And then Sunday, I think I was gonna do sports, but if we do different stuff, I would have to figure it out. I do a lot of the co-op stuff, like off stream. All right, let's see how much this guy's gonna pay me then. That car is beat up.
Mom. How'd you make out?
Things got out of hand. There was nothing I could do about it.
We had an agreement. Remember? You only get a third of the money if there's any shooting.
Let's see what we got here.
Ah, shit. Something wrong?
You bet your ass there's something wrong. These stamps you took have an expiration date. And that date is tomorrow.
So, what exactly does that mean?
It means they're gonna be fucking worthless. But wait. If you can get them to the gas station attendance by midnight, they'll be able to stamp them and redeem them.
You better bring them to every gas station in town. They gotta get there by midnight or we're screwed. If you don't sell them in time, you get nothing.
Wait a minute, that wasn't our deal. You didn't say anything about it.
Yeah, it's just easier because...
Well, shit happens, doesn't it?
There's a lot of stuff that goes into co-op that everybody has to be there. Everything has to work out.
The faster you unload them, the more
money. So it's tough to really, like, do that live on stream. Because literally the first hour is just making sure everybody's there first. And then, you know, it's tough. It's tough, bro. So a lot of the co-op stuff has really just been off stream and making a YouTube video type of stuff. So.
I got some extra gas stamps.
I gotta hit every single one, bro. Golly.
Interested? Yeah, sure. I'm interested. All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
Congratulations. God damn, bro.
Interested in buying some.
We go to this one all the way over here. Wait, how can I see what time it is?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Say I only need. Wait, no, not saying I only need six. So if I need six, that's 3, 4, 5, and then I'll go to that one. Let's go back down. I want to do, the funny thing is though, I want to do more collabs anyways. But it's tough because like the people I collab with, I feel like we work so well together, you know, that it's tough. I actually got, we were recording one tomorrow, like morning.
Interested in buying some.
Go to this one next.
Yeah, stamps.
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
This one, I made the waypoint. We're in Chinatown. Damn.
You in the market for some surplus gas stamps?
Sure. Where'd you get them? On second thought, I don't even want to know.
Smart man. All right, now fork over the dough.
Yeah, all right. Fork just hope I don't get in trouble for this.
Dough.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your mouth shut.
There you go. Keep your mouth shut.
Thank you.
Damn, bro. Yeah, I was thinking like a sports game every Sunday would be a thing that I can do. So it gives variety to the channel as well, you know? So like story games every Friday. Saturday, scary game. The indie games and like reviews, I would do off stream, as well as like co-op games and stuff like that. I would do that off stream. So those would be for like videos and obviously the Puti reviews and stuff like that. I got a couple coming soon. Definitely next week I'm working on a lot of them. Well, this week I'm working on a lot of them. And then Sundays it would be sports. So it's like I'm hitting all different kinds of aspects of content creation, right? So I'm doing story games, I'm doing indie games, I'm doing sports, I'm doing scary, I'm doing all that, you know? Because I like all this stuff too, so it's not like it's stuff I don't like doing or playing. So let's see. We'll also see how the Madden one goes, because I may not even like Madden enough to keep doing it every week. So I may have to switch that up anyways. You know what I mean? Because I know Madden be on some BS.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. You interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go.
Especially with the school thing now, Dragon. Absolutely not.
Sure.
Here's too many money. Of my students Thanks, watch. Pal. Now forget where, your sword. One of them might accidentally join and it'll literally cost my job, you know? So I don't even want to risk it, to be honest with you. And I don't play enough like multiplayer games to be playing with viewers. And not that the views are like terrible or super low. It's just like, I don't want to, you know what I'm saying? I'd rather just avoid the headache altogether. Those days are long past me. Cause we used to do that a lot. You were there for all of them, so you know how it went. Mem joints was especially with Fortnite, bro. Oh my god, it used to get crazy. Remember that one time that kid started crying cause he thought I was like famous or some shit? My man started boo-hoo crying like, Mom! I'm playing with the streamer, I'm watching him. Yo, he really started like boo-hoo crying to his mom dukes. It's like, bro, we're just playing Fortnite, man. Nah, that's mad funny because you definitely had the squeaker. You were her freaking squeaker, dude. Yo, bro. Oh, I'm so hungry right now. Chaz, not funny.
Listen, I got these extra gas stamps. You want them? They're yours. Cheap.
Yeah, all right.
And then just in case, let me just...
All right. I'm good with that.
All right, here you go. And keep your mouth shut about this, all right?
Sure thing, buddy. It'll be our secret.
It better be. All right, that's the last of them. At least I got some cash. I should head back to Joe's.
All right, so I'm going back to Joe's. Where's Joe's plot? I should hit up a freaking body shop to repair my car. So I like the little changes that they made. You know, it's similar to the first game. But like I said, the first game's definitive edition is leagues, at least graphic-wise, better than this. But the driving's better. So far, the gameplay, the story is a little more fleshed out, longer, which I'm okay with. Where's my house? But I'm still just in the beginning. I think I'm only in, chapter 3 right now? So, we'll find out. I'm probably gonna beat this week and then jump into 3. So, like, during the week, I might just play this the whole week. Like, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Depending on how long it takes, but I'll probably be playing this throughout the whole week, bro. I'll keep it a buck with you. On both TikTok and YouTube. Like TikTok's so weird, right? Because sometimes their lives will hit crazy, and then sometimes nobody shows up. It's hit or miss, you know, what they put on their timeline. So, like, first time I played the first Mafia, lit. Stream was lit. One of the times I played The Last of Us, One of the first times I played The Last of Us, I think I literally got 2 views only overall on TikTok. Like, 2 views only. You know what I'm saying?
Thanks a lot.
So, this stream right now, let me see. Overall, I got about 40 views. You know, but I got some diamonds, I got some gifts, some people commenting. Bro, I just repaired my car, bro. And that one Last of Us stream really, like, hit, bro. Well, actually, it was like 2 in a row. One of them was like a good hit, and then another one was just like a massive hit, bro. And I got like 11K views on that one Last of Us stream. 11K is crazy, bro. And I had like...
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Oh, come on with the BS, bro. We're about to die. I'm about to die, bro. Show, thank you for the roses. Felt famous on the for a stream. For a couple, bro, with The Last of Us. The Last of Us streams were going crazy. And I think one of my first Mafia streams is going crazy, too. Like, one of the first Mafia streams, I think, had like 2K views. It was lit. Yo, Mad Roses. Preach, preach. Throw that in there. I'm not taking that car out. If it's still going to be damaged, bro, I'm going to be tight. Yo, how much roses you got? Chill. Did I ever get it? Bro, I played the hell out of Helldivers, man. Helldivers is fun. What am I doing? What, Helldivers 2? Yeah. Bro, I'm like level, I think I'm like level 20 something already, like 25 or something like that, or at least close to 25. Yeah, bro. I streamed it a couple times, I think, like twice, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, if you go look at my YouTube channel, right? I'm almost positive the live will still be up there, bro.
This. Didn't know Joe could even write.
We got another job. Something really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight. Bring a piece and some lockpicks.
My boy said, I didn't know Joe could even write. That's crazy. Bugging, I'm gonna go outside naked. Hold on, let me double check. Make sure I'm not crazy. I'm almost positive. Let me see. You can see that, right? I'm almost positive. Yeah, look, right here. Helldivers, we fight for freedom. I did that and I did Power at least once on stream. I've definitely played it before. And whose dog's going crazy right now? Yeah, for P5 is mad fun. Oh, it stays messed up. Alright, let's use this one then for now. I think Helldivers is a great game. I wouldn't play it by myself. I'll say that right now. It's so much better with like a group of four, you know? Even with just two people, it's pretty fun, but.
Hey, look who's here. Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day?
I just scratched my back.
Hey, I'm entitled to a little rest after that last job, don't you think?
What can I get you, sir? Coffee.
Just for now. But when Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan. They'll leave you me.
So, I heard you didn't score too big last night.
Well, it wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happens.
All right, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break your back working for peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we talked about yesterday?
We'll see you in a minute.
That is too fucking much, too fucking many. I want my money!
Okay. Think I'm running some kind of fucking charity here?
Do it. Now!
Who was that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss some money. He borrowed it to open some big jewelry store. He's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight. In jewels. Plus, a little extra for our trouble. Joe, fill him in.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards at night. So all we gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why's everything got to be so fucking complicated with you?
Says the guy who can barely change a light.
Look, don't worry. I thought of everything. I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixing something.
Fair enough. Let's go.
Yo, right. You seen what Power is doing, though? They're doing, they're going to bring in the PvP. Until dark. They're going to bring in the PvP, bro. We can fight each other, battle each other. 6 hours later. Oh, goddamn. Come on, Joe. Get in, Joe.
Hey, so how'd it go with the port?
What, you mean with Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I worked some guys over. But it was small-time crap. He shakes down these hard-up dock workers just like he did my old man.
Well, you didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me, he's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats.
Yeah, when the update happens. I don't know when it's happening, but I know they announced it, so.
What do you got, an aversion to red lights?
Yeah, I'm trying to get to this spot fast, bro. What you mean?
What is this, the Indianapolis Speedway?
Take it easy, I'm in a rush.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's the only issue. Yo! Who set us up?
What the hell is this?
Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it!
Brian fucking O'Neill?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard, what the fuck are you doing?
Barbaro, what the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
You're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here for
you. Fuck off, Fatso. This is our heist. You want to get out of here in one piece, you better hand over everything you've
got. Yeah, but they finished the game.
Didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it. Instead, I would have set it on fire.
1031 reported at the West Side Mall. Repeat, 1031. Burglary in progress.
This is car 54. We're on it.
And I suggest you get lost before the cops show up.
Ah, fuck!
Kiss my ass.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, they're bugging.
Get the fuck out of here.
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Let me run. Why can't I run?
Come on! Let's get out of here!
I'm trying!
Shit! Cops! Hey, Vito, I got it open! Come on! Watch my ass while I open this door.
Keep those assholes off my back!
Almost got it. Hold him off just a little longer. Come on, you piece of shit. Open up. Okay, got it. We're out of here. Vito, come on.
Freeze! Police! There's no way out.
Go back. We gotta find another way out.
You're going up the stairs, bro. Oh, whoa, whoa! Yo, Ryan, what's up, bro? What do y'all rate this game so far? Oh, you already finished the definitive edition.
Yeah, yeah, I finished Mafia 1, so I'm starting Mafia 2 today. So far, so good.
Screw the cops! I'm trying!
How do I change my clothes? So this is also the definitive edition? For this game, I guess. But it's not as polished, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, he smoked my boots, OB.
Watch my ass while I open this door. Keep those assholes off my back. Almost got it. Pull them off just a little lower. Come on, you piece of
for real,
shit.
There's nobody there.
Okay, got it. You're out of here. Vito, come on.
Yeah, sir, I finished it and now we're here.
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Shut up, bum.
We gotta find another way out!
Like, I didn't even see that guy coming up the stairs, bro.
Fuck!
Bum.
Shit, another dead end!
Bro, how am I supposed to fight them? Bro! How you doing, Orion? Yo, bro.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
How am I supposed to fight them?
Come on, let's get out of here!
Screw the cops! Get the guns!
I'm trying!
Go, man, go. Yo, yeah, the aimbot is crazy. Bro.
Watch my ass while I open this door. Keep those assholes off my back. Almost got
Hold him up just a little longer. Come on, you piece of shit. Open up.
Okay, got it. We're out of here. Speed up. Come on.
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Go back! We gotta find another way out!
Yo, I need you to help me here, Joe. How am I supposed to fight these guys? I got no cover!
Fuck!
I got no freaking cover, dogs!
Shit, another dead end!
Oh, he's typing me. No cover, hurry up.
We gotta go this way, it's our only shot.
Thank you, Joe. Finally, you freaking hurried up, bum. And I'm closing the door for them.
Come on, Vito, move your ass.
I'm trying, dogs. I'm heavy.
Covered in ice. One slip and we're dead.
We have no choice. I ain't going to the joint.
Go ahead, walk out. Go ahead. Go ahead, bum. Oh God, hurry up, Joe. Hurry up, Joe. That's it, that's all the cops. Oh, Joe, hurry up, bro. How am I even supposed to get up there? Can I go? Oh, shoot! Oh, I suck. Oh my God! Mid-aim. Tell me I can't shoot him through that. There we go. Now I can follow him. Because they weren't coming out. They were like, they were stuck in there, bro. All right. See, there we go. Yeah.
Get your ass over here. You waiting for a formal fucking invitation?
Over there! Shoot!
Oh, God.
Jesus, be careful. Almost lost you there.
Yeah. I think I just shit myself.
Where'd they go? They must have gone this way, Sarge. Oh, fuck that. I don't get paid enough for this.
Damn right you don't.
This way. This should take us to the street.
Ooh, Joe.
Shit! Cops!
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Aiming so hard in this game, bro. Only got 7 bullets left, bro. Yeah, definitely not doing that, bro. Oh! How did he even hit me?
Almost got it. Pull him off just a little longer.
To kill them. To make sure. Oh!
Hey, fuck nuts. What's the holdup?
My fault, bro. There was a whole playboy magazine.
Gonna believe this. Stupid bastards. Let's go.
Fuck off, copper. I didn't do nothing.
Look at the Irish, my ass.
Who the hell was that?
Brian O'Neill, crazy Mick bastard. Not too bright.
Oh, he's showing ass, bro.
Yeah, I didn't think he was the brains of the operation.
Shit, the cops. Come on, get out of the light. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Don't worry. Give me a bag. I'll go ditch the goods. All right, pal. Meet you back home. Try not to get pinched on the way there.
Green. Who's that? Who's a traitor? Oh God, no. How did you even see me? Oh my God, they're just shooting. Yo. Oh, it might be over for me. 4 stars? Yo, it says I have 4 stars. They just shoot on sight. Oh, no, please get away from me. Don't come down here. Oh, thank God. Ooh-wee. Yo, they was coming for me, bro. Yeah, but how do I change? Oh, there's a store right here. There's a clothing store. But how do I get there without getting seen? Bro, look how slow they're walking. Look how slow they're walking, dude. Bro, they're all around me right now. Nah, son, no way. Oh, God, no way. Trying to figure out where to go. Yo, Phoenix, what's up, bro? No, this is Phoenix, bro. He's my boy.
All units, code green. Back to the station.
Neither staff nor student. He's just trolling. He's just trolling. No. There's a cop car down there. Nah. No ban. Right, I'm in a car. I think I'm good. I'm about to get off soon because I gotta order food and eat. I'm freaking hungry. I haven't ate no dinner. I might do like one more mission maybe after this. But I might order my food once I finish this one. so that by the time I get off, it's lit. Getting back on later? Yeah, it's been like 2.5 hours already, chat. I think 3 hours. One more mission, take another 30 minutes. Nah, I'll be back on tomorrow. I think I'll play some games with the homies later. They wanted to run some COD. So I might play some COD later, but off stream. And then tomorrow I'm recording something in the morning. And then, tomorrow I'm recording something in the morning, and then later on at night I'm playing a scary game, so. That's it. Baldur's Gate. Little Baldur's Gate 3 action, bro. Little Baldur's Gate 3 action. That game took the gaming world by storm, son. Yeah, I got you. I got you.
It might be mid. I don't know.
All right, chapter 5. Oh, am I chapter 5 already? Okay. This might be like a 3-4 session game, you know, depending on how long I play.
Hey there, handsome.
Who's this?
Hi there.
Oh, that's Shorty that first saw me.
He said for you to meet him for lunch at Freddy's.
You've been scoping the kid.
Too bad you were passed out when I came in. We could have partied.
Oh, we could have partied.
Maybe next time, doll.
Oh, bye. She wants the Pepe Le Pew, chat. She's trying to party.
Huh. That was something.
She's trying to party, chat. We done. I'm trying to think if I should get allow food. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. It's either, you know what? I think I do want halal food. I'm gonna get halal, dogs. Chicken over rice. Oh, Bella's back with the TikToks time too. How are you? Bus all worth it? Again, some white sauce, pause. And then I'll get an order of that, and that's it. We check out. Place my order. We lit. Oh, this mission's lit? Say less. Let's do the tuxedo with the bow tie so we can look fly real quick. You feel me? Bella bike with the TikToks. Let me find out you beat Uncharted already, yo. Let me find out you beat Uncharted early.
You stupid broad!
But
get the hell back here! If you can't drive, you should stay home where you belong.
Hey, isn't that George's girl over there? Well, one of them anyway.
Now we gotta fight.
You smacked up my car, I'm gonna smack up yours. Look at my fucking car!
Hey, pal, knock it off.
And who the fuck are you?
Somebody who doesn't like hearing you talk to a lady like that.
Oh, we gotta fight.
Why don't you shut the fuck up
and
leave while I'm still in a good mood, huh?
Yeah!
What, is she your girlfriend or something? Well, if she's not gonna pay for it, you will.
One more word.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
You're gonna need a new set of teeth. Now get the fuck out of here. That was the word.
What's up, bro? What's up, bro? Weave? Hang, stupid. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, get up. Oh, yeah. Yeah. What's up? Weave, stupid. Oh, whoa, buddy. Relax. A word? Oh, he's weaving me too. Hang, stupid. What's up, bro? Stupid.
Are you not asleep like that? Hurry up. Oh yeah. One more. Bang, bang. You know what I mean? It's got crazy, bro.
Thanks, handsome. I owe you one. Do you want to come over to my place for a piece of pie?
Yeah, thanks, but look.
No thanks. What's a piece of pie, shorty?
Mmm, you'll like it, I promise.
Oh, she's...
I gotta get going now.
Chill, she's bugging, chat. She's bugging, chat. She's trying to get the Pepe Le Pew, baby. Let's look fancy. This car look alright. Now, yeah, you definitely almost there. Yo, bro, move out the way, son. You guys are running into my car. Bunch of idiots. That's not even just flirting. That's like, she's late. Oh, that's not flirting. That's blatantly throwing it at you, bro. She said, come over for a piece of pie, bro. She don't got no pie. She don't got no pie, bro. I already know you're gonna be upstairs.
Hey, fellas. Hey,
she throwing it right
hey, Vito,
at you.
This is Luca Garino. He'd like to talk to you and Joe. Luca, this is Vito.
Good to meet you, Mr. Garino.
No need to be so formal. Call me Luca. Take a seat, Vito.
Luca Doncic?
What can I get you?
Same thing I'm having. And hurry it up. I heard about you running with the mix. Great fucking story. And I want to congratulate you too on a job well done. Salute.
A salute.
You guys did a hell of a job. Not too many guys got the stomach for this line of work. So now, I'm wondering if yous are ready to take the next step.
Pie is good.
Yeah, sure.
Imagine you go to Shorty's crib.
What next step?
She's offering you pie, and there's no pie there.
I'm talking about taking somebody out.
Uh-oh.
Just because someone points his finger at him and tells you to do it.
I was in the war, Mr. Garino. All I did was kill people I was told to kill.
Mmm. Let him know, Vito.
Pointed his finger at.
That's good. The president. Yeah, I like that. Yeah. But you're talking about the Krauts, right? You know, the bad guys. That's not what I mean. Understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Good. We need guys like you.
So
guys
still,
who can
so
follow
far,
orders without asking questions.
No connection
you
to the first
this
team
next
yet.
Job like you handled the last one. And there's a good chance you'll be accepted into the family. After you pay the initiation fee, of course.
And how much is that?
Your life.
$5,000 apiece.
Whoa, buddy.
That's a fucking fortune.
Hey, nobody said it was cheap, huh? But trust me, the benefits far outweigh the cost. I'll leave it up to you two to decide. Henry's gonna fill you in on the rest. I'll see his guys later.
There you are.
Hey, your boss.
You take care of that thing we talked about yet?
Yeah, yeah. It's all under control.
That's what you said the last time. Don't disappoint me again.
Boss,
don't.
Now
come with me. We got some other business to discuss.
It's getting real.
What kind of job we talking about here?
I gotta take a guy out. It's my contract, but thanks. I need some help. That's where you two come in.
Who's the lucky guy?
Some fat fuck from across the river. The guy's been warned, but he thinks he's untouchable.
Huh. And is he?
Well, somebody tried to take him out once before.
And?
Let's just say they slightly underestimated him.
How much is slightly?
They're dead.
Fatally.
That's a fancy way of saying they're dead, right?
Hey, they fucked up. We won't. I rented an apartment across the street from his business. We'll sit there, and we'll wait till that fat fuck shows up, and then boom, we blast his ass.
How are we gonna do that?
See, this is where you're getting deeper into the Mafia case, right?
Where are we getting an MG-42 from?
Harry.
Yeah.
He's a vet, like you. He's got a private little gun shop over in Kingston.
We can get you anything from a pea shooter to a bazooka.
Should I get you anything?
And you don't need no fucking gun license, neither.
Okay,
Joe and me will go to the apartment. You go pick up the machine gun at Harry's shop in Kingston. It's all paid for. Just tell him I sent you. After that, meet us at the apartment. It's in Sand Island, the building across from the distillery. Apartment 233.
Okay, apartment 233. Mm. Got it. I'll meet you fellas there in a bit.
All right, I'll see you later.
Good luck, pal. All
right, let's go. Pick up from Harry Gangston in Kingston. In Kingston, not Harry Kingston. Just getting a nice whip. Ladies and gentlemen, all right, last mission of the day, chat. Be back tomorrow with a scary game. Well, we're gonna finish this mission out, and then I'm going to get some food. Well, my food's on the way already, bro. I should roll out the way like that. Damn, that car is mad bright. But where your high beams, dog?
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
I knew it.
10-4.
You ain't catching me, capas.
What's up?
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
Come on in.
Hello?
Oh, look at
so,
this guy.
You're the guy Henry was telling me about, huh?
Yeah. You got his merchandise.
Yeah, well,
golly.
Here it is. MG42, made in Germany. Hitler's buzzsaw, we call them. She's a beauty. 25 pounds. 7.92 caliber. 1,200 rounds per minute. Fastest in the world. 250 round belt. 3/4 mile effective range and extremely reliable. I don't know what the hell you're hunting, but unless it's in a fucking tank, sayonara, baby. Hey, you need me to show you how to use it?
No, thanks. I'm familiar with him. I was in the service, too.
No shit! Wait, you're kidding me. Where were you? What was it, Normandy, huh? No, Africa? Let me guess.
Operation Husky.
Yeah? What unit were you in?
504th Parachute.
No shit, you were a paratrooper? That was kind of hairy, I heard.
Yeah, well, it wasn't no picnic, I tell you. I got hit, so they sent me home.
Yeah, any medals?
Yeah, Purple Heart and a DSC.
Whoa, wait, you got a cross? Let me tell you, they don't give those babies out for nothing. I was in Normandy. We hit Utah Beach. Yeah, that wasn't no picnic neither, but... When I was crawling over the fence on the way back, I poked my eye out on a fucking tree branch. Well, hey, it was good enough for a discharge.
Look, guy, I really gotta get going.
All right. Hey, by the way, I'm Harry.
Hey, Vito.
Hey, good to meet you, Vito. Real good. If you ever need some hardware... You know where to find me.
Alright.
Yeah. There you go. I hope you drove here. She's a big girl. Good luck.
Hey, thanks. Nice to meet you, Harry.
The gun's in the crate, and there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Take it. It's all paid for.
Gotta walk out with this big ass box, son.
See you around, Vito.
Oh, the trunk is open. Not even the car. This is not even the car I came out with. How did they just change my car, bro? It's whatever. Man, my car's just here now, bro. I'm tight. I hope I can get that car back. It's a nice car. So the cop can't see me, and then once I pass him, I'm madre. Fell off. Oh my here now. Let me see if my food is already being picked up. I think it is. Perfect.
Where you from, Henry?
Sicily.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
Will you buy you a ticket?
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. Things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power. My old man figured I'd either get drafted or locked up. So he sent me to America and got me a job working for Pimenti.
What happened, Dragon?
So what happened to your father?
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested.
Okay.
And he died in jail. They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's rough.
So how's your English so good?
They're coming. Those black cars. Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
Oh, shoot.
All right, I'm on it.
They got guns.
Right, showtime.
They got guns up there in that window.
That's him, Vito. Waste that flat car.
Get
Damn.
Going in. I got you covered. What are you scared, asshole?
I don't even know I got hit by. I don't know why I got hit by. What did you kill? Did the fire kill me?
We got them all! Stop shooting that fucking thing! I'm going gun for over here!
Yo, he folded him crazy. Stream lagging or just you? I don't know. Is it lagging?
I'm going in.
Say I lost any frames.
Stay sharp, Vito. You're fucking down.
Terrible.
We can't let that fat bastard get away.
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking war hero.
Go, go. We'll cover you.
We're coming for you, Porky.
All right, Vito. Here we go.
I'm going in. You think you're bad?
Let's go, Vito. I won't want to get on your bad side. Oh, fuck.
What the fuck is that?
You scared asshole. God damn it. Now the whole fucking race is going to break to the ground. What a waste of bullets.
Oh, wow.
I'm the best.
That's him, Vito. Waste that platform.
We got them all. Stop shooting that fucking thing. I'm going dead from here.
Bro, I got clap. Oh, I got some ammo. There we go. Like how he falls differently every time.
Going in. Go, go, go. What are you scared?
I'm about to die already. God, bro.
Move it, Vito. We can't let that fat bastard get away.
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking war here.
We're
go,
coming
go, we'll cover
for you, Porky.
Going in.
You better kill this fucking guy before you run out of bullets.
Way to get
you. Ow.
My sister.
Hey. She like my sister's crazy.
What the fuck is that?
Face is gonna burn to the ground. What a waste of bullets.
Bitch. What's in here?
Vito, come on, huh? We gotta move.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Yo, Breezy, what's up, bro? My fault. I was getting my butt whooped. You feel me? Well, we here, Breezy. How you feeling today, Breezy? I'm about to get off low-key, but you're here in time to watch me lose a lot and see a playmate, at least, you know? Huh?
At least you get a playmate.
Back me up, Vito.
Bro, what? You're working? Oh yeah, I forgot you only work weekends. Wow, I can't believe it. How did I just die like that, bro?
We got them all. Stop shooting that fucking thing. I'm going deaf over here.
Like, there was nobody even next to me, and it just smoked me.
First, Vito, you're the fucking wolf.
Go, go, we're coming for you, Foggy. I'm gonna get you sooner or later.
I got you. I gotta go in myself.
Ow, bastard.
You're fucking brilliant.
Really, bro, you're gonna run in front? Still counts that I got it.
Vito, come on, huh? We gotta move.
Trying.
Over there. Are you shitting your pants yet, boy?
I'm going in.
No, no. Oh my God.
Showtime,
oh God,
no. Vito.
Come on, poke that head up again, bro. How was Mafia 1? Yo, Mafia 1 was really good. I'm liking this one so far, too. Oh, God. There we go. Get him out. Leave me alone.
Stop! Stay where you are!
No, man.
Showtime, Vito.
You're dead. I've been live for almost 3 hours
button,
now.
Vito.
Almost 3 hours, bro.
What the hell are you doing, Joe?
What? I'm thirsty. Pretty good stuff. You should try it.
Drinking on the job, huh? When'd you turn Irish?
You've been working since 3, bro. What time do you get off?
Shit, there's an army of them.
Is that the fucking best you
can do? Do something. You can't just fucking sit here.
What the fuck do you expect me to do? They're shooting at me, for Christ's sake. Vito, do something. You're the expert here.
Hey, they're all dead. They're all dead. Lee.
Come on, Porky's upstairs.
Yeah, Tom Holland looks absolutely nothing like Nate. And he's technically playing like a younger version of Nate in the movies. But yeah. Definitely.
You're playing with the people.
Shut up, dummy.
Hey, man, you have a good night, bro.
Don't kill me.
You got, you're almost out of work. You're almost out of work.
You should have thought about your wife before.
The character of Mark? Well, yeah, that's Sully. It's just Mark is way younger in the movie. Sully is like old as hell in the,
Oh. Fuck.
Fuck you. Sorry, you.
Oh my god. Oh man.
Henry, you okay?
Oh man.
Winnie ain't close, I'm not fucking okay. He shot me in the fucking leg.
God.
Oh yeah, it's bleeding all
son
over
of
the place.
Get me to El Greco.
The fucking painter?
No, the fucking doctor,
okay,
you idiot.
Get easy, gonna get you here in a minute.
The Greek guy lives up in Highbrook.
Right, let's get you to the car.
Oh, Marona, you're heavier than you look.
That's fuck. You almost shot my balls off.
Take it easy, you missed him by a mile.
Yeah, yeah, so Mark Wahlberg's character is Sully. At the end, I don't know if you saw like the end credit scene, he starts looking more like him. He gets like the little mustache and all that extra crap. So a lot of people were upset at that.
It fucking hurts.
So yeah,
well,
originally,
you quit your moaning.
If I'm not mistaken, Mark Wahlberg was supposed to be Nate.
I'm the one bleeding to death here.
Mark Wahlberg was supposed to
no,
be Nate.
Please, I don't want to die. Let's go, Vito. Andiamo. What the fuck are you waiting
for? Oh. Fuck. This whole fucking place is coming apart.
Damn it, I knew it.
Gotta hurry. Fire spreading.
Fucking jinx.
What do you mean, you lucky bastard?
Oh, damn smoke.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. How am I supposed to get out of here? How am I supposed to get out? Oh, we're here. Oops. But Mark was always a part of it, because when Outrider got popular, he wanted to play Nate. But then he got too old, so they just said, let's play a younger version of Nate. And Tom Holland was like the hottest actor in the streets, you know what I'm saying? Spider-Man.
If I don't make it.
Hey, don't go saying that, pal. It's just a scratch. The doc will give you a few stitches.
All that good stuff, so they chose him.
No, really.
Shh, you shouldn't talk
so he
right
could play
now.
The character for a long time.
I seen that in a movie once.
Yeah, and what happened to the guy in the movie?
He died.
Nah.
Jesus, you drive like my fucking grandmother.
Mm-hmm. I gotta hurry up. Gotta hurry up.
Vito, come on. Can't this thing go any faster?
I'm trying, man.
As fast as I can, damn it.
Well, it ain't fast enough.
Just relax, would you?
Oh. I got a hole in my leg the size of a fucking golf ball, and you're telling me to relax? Just get me to El Greco, damn it. Hey, Vito, step on it. Henry's sweating like a whore in church back here.
You know what make me drive faster? You start a Z.
Start a Z. Guessing that means get
so
the F up.
Who is this guy?
What guy?
This guy we're taking Henry to.
El Greco? He's a doctor. Throw him a couple of bucks, he patches you up. No questions asked.
He's the guy you go see when you can't go to the hospital, genius.
Why the hell wouldn't you be able to go to the hospital?
Because you go to the hospital with a bullet in you, first thing they do is call the cops.
Yeah. So El Greco deals with a lot of guys in our line of work.
You shouldn't need to visit him, though, Vito. You've always been a quick healer. Must be your diet.
Don't turn into me, bro.
Hey, Henry, you awake?
I like how Yeah, that comment he just made.
We'll be at El Greco's in a minute.
Said,
I can smell the souvlaki from
here. Because basically, when you eat in this game, you get health. He basically said, it must be your diet. Hey, I appreciate you, Bella. I'm literally about to get off after this mission. I'm pretty sure I'm at the end of it once I bring him to this thing. And then I'm getting off myself. I gotta go eat as well. And I'll probably just chill the rest of the night. Oh, God, there's a cop here, bro. Have a great night, though.
Come on, Vito. At this rate, we get there fast if we walk. Vito, there. That house. Park right in front.
There we go, we made it.
You El Greco, the doctor?
No, I'm the fucking painter.
A friend needs help, or he's gonna bleed to death.
Thanks, Doc.
Good God, handle
it. We owe you one.
Get him inside. Hello, though.
Wait, I got money for you. For the job, take it.
You know this could have waited, but thanks.
And hey, thanks for everything.
I hope you'll be okay.
Yeah, me too.
I'll stay here with him. Meet me at my place.
Oh, boy, right. Henry got hit, bro. You know I want it, bro. All right, I'm gonna save right here. I already know this. All right, I'm gonna save it right here. 23% done with the game. Yeah, I would say like 3 to 4 sessions should be. I should be able to handle this. Okay. Perfect, perfect. All right, chat. That's it for me today. I'm going to get my food and relax the rest of the night. You guys have a good night. And you know the vibes, baby. Have a good night. Have a good night. Have a good night.